It has helped Singaporean make very difficult decision in life with regards to having children. I think a lot more need to be done simply because the cost of living in Singapore has gone up very much. So in that way, we hope that we can also give ideas if we are in Parliament on how best to improve child caring in Singapore.
Such as?
One example that most wives, like my wife that bore five children, would really like is that they are given a lot more leave upon having a child. That definitely can be increased because the government definitely can afford to give us wives who are, you know, wanting to have babies, because we have the means economically to do so. Teacher in national school, so she works, so she have done her sacrifice. She have given us five babies. Us here means me and Singapore, five babies. You know? Yes, it's tough. We went through the period in which my first child did not get the baby bonus. Second one did, third one did, fourth one did, and then no more, right? After four. So when the government announced five, I told my wife, she said jokingly, right? Maybe we should consider, six, because now there's a baby bonus. For us, we were able to manage because circumstances under our situation allow that to be possible.
And your extended family, were they supportive?
We could afford a maid, so that helped the time, and both of us were working, so we had income.